Things you never know about actress Nolwazi Enguben. Nolwazi Enguben is not only an actress but a seasoned casting director. SAFTA award winner, businesswoman but most importantly a loving wife and mom. Ever since our first encounter of Nolwazi back in 2008 when she starred on SABC 1's drama series, A Place Called Home, we've come to develop a really soft spot for the woman. Although we may not have seen Nolwazi in some recent acting roles, she definitely has not been sitting down and twiddling her thumbs. The mother of two is a part of many projects, her most recent one being the casting brainchild behind Mzansi Magic's new drama series, Abamama, starring Nakuthula Ledwaba, Kanyimba, Joyce Skfu, Don Mlangini Nawa, Kenneth Nkosi, and many more. So she's partially responsible for our Sunday night entertainment and we can't thank her enough. For those who are unaware, Nolwazi is married to fellow actor, presenter and radio host Mswandile Enguben. The two have two kids together and celebrated their traditional wedding back in 2016. Like we said, Nolwazi is a gen of all trades. If it's not acting or casting the best of talent for local shows, she's busy being an ambassador for luxury brands like Range Rover.